Well, here I am, partially through my Thorns TD165 restoration. Got the suspension all working good, as you can see, the nice bounce. Got that working just perfectly. The suspension was way, way too tight. Got everything working. The only thing I'm working on is getting an anti-skate. I've got some weights that I'm building a anti-skate. I've got one on order, but it'll be about 3 weeks before I get it. So I've got a interim measure where I'm just using a couple of bolts on a string, and that's being whipped up as we speak. But otherwise, the motor's sounding fantastic. I just rebuilt this preamp. Having a little bit of a hum problem with the Stereo 120 amplifier, but that's going to be rectified very shortly. It's not the actual turntable. I've used it on a different amp and it works good. I just happen to have this one hooked up for troubleshooting. But nevertheless, I put in a really, really nice cartridge on this thing. And aside from the anti-skating being off, it's actually sounding quite fabulous. I put in a really high grade stage in this preamp that I rebuilt, and it sounds absolutely fantastic. Yeah, looking very nice. Got to clean it up a little bit. Right now I've got the bottom off for suspension, so you can see the suspension that I just tuned back in there. And over here I built a MDF baseboard for it with really nice, one just fell off when I was pulling it out, but conical feet that go on it. And that'll be on the baseboard to stiffen up the plinth and make it sound a lot beefier. And yeah, she is coming. I cleaned it up. It was really, really dirty and gungy. So cleaned it all up and it's looking pretty good. I got a new dust cover. Well, a new old dust cover that I'm kicking around. I'm just going to polish that up. And it's looking really, really good and sounding fabulous. So there you go, Thorns TD-165.